Hello everyone, my name is Vincent, and we're going to be getting back into No Man's Sky. Let's see, what's today? Thursday. Closer. Midway through construction, built all the storage, at 1 million productivity. Still looking for Nip Nip. This thing again. No, yes, I do. That is the type subject. I guess I'll use this. Move this back. There. Right around there. My name is Skidoka. There. go under 100K in daily maintenance or add 14.5K to the maintenance, which would take it just above, is that 113? So it'd be 127, 128, maybe. That's still within reason. I think I'm gonna try to keep it at less than 20%. So I'll okay this. I guess I'll go back. I don't want to land there. I'll land there. Because it's closer to me. Now I'm thinking if the launchers refuel faster on the pad or off of the pad, on terrain or on some sort of ionic membrane. But who cares? It's gonna get charged by the right? Needs before we start warping everywhere.
Protection for you.
Mine's a microprocessor, so it's app two. So same thing. Another one? Jeez. Back to the ship. Bromide. Yeah, we got some silver. No, that was from. Yeah, let's go back to. Thanks, Jay. We'll just fly. Sears Mansion. Hey, hey. What do we need to put that on that? Not sure why I keep holding on to this quartz ring here, but whatever. That back. And let's see what I can put in here. assaults still spent. 64, 84. Yeah, I guess that's 100 stack. Antimatter. Oh. Burp a little bit. Let's swap. Swap that out. Oh, I think I can almost set this up the way I want to see it. I wish I could do the shit like this. The way, well, the way I see it in here, not the way you see it. Right. Put that away and. I don't know. They're gonna have to. What maneuverability is. Said they were behind me, but I don't see them. I thought I was the overseer for that little settlement, and that was it. Why do I have to go over here and help these people out? Doesn't even seem nearly worth it at that price. a loot drop. Where did they come from? I chased them for how long? See anything around here. Where am I up to? 23. Up. Get some speed. It definitely be somewhere over. What the hell is going on in space? What are you? Inch. The difference in speed with altitude is better to just travel at the SR-71 because you get to go faster. Is the ground speed. Most you get before atmosphere is like 250. You're going up. That's an average. 20 is land speed. That's a long run. Oh, really? Where they at? Alright, let's take a gander in the galaxy. See if there's anything within the high shot of this area specifically. Am I traveling backwards? Definitely do not see anything of interest. There's base or settlement. Still, am I under settlement or above settlement? Let's see. Put everything away. Pretty much. And get rid of the wiring looms. Get rid of those part of the things. And I could ravage another planet. Materials. Right, let's warp back. Well, let's fly back. Two minutes out. Definitely taking long. You know what? I'm taking real long. Let's go 20. Definitely going that fast with 20. What is this? Formidable. How the hell did that happen? Can't run into anything up here. No. How much does this sell for? S-class drives. What could I do with this weapon? Steady as she goes. Steady as she goes. No thanks. What the hell is happening? Oh, the uranium planet. Oh, I have a base over there. Just for farming that stuff. Hey, is that the one? Or is it this one? Oh, it's that one. Cleared all that. Interesting. Still cruising, right? I can't tell. That doesn't equal a pause, does it? Oh, that would suck. Need another screen. see. You get one of those. No, thank you. I wouldn't know because I don't own one. That equals a pause. That sucks. Maybe not. In the mood for that. Kind of in the mood for that. But oh yeah, that's a good one. That's a good one too. It's an AO. Oh no. See, now I gotta check if that's an AO because I don't want to listen to an AO. Do you want to listen to an AO? I don't want to listen to an AO. However, you're being helpful in a way. And that's important. I wouldn't privatize to AO. What should we listen to this Thursday? I guess that's gonna do. But what would I want to take away? That's the only question. I don't care what gets added. What do I want to take away? Literally, I have no idea what either of these functions do. Interstellar signal array or ferrite core. I don't know what So what would I want to add? More decisions to make, or a feature that I would probably have minimal minimal dealings to do with. Why isn't my launcher refueling itself? Or it's just refilling itself horrendously slow. Getting so lagged out. Like I was nowhere near that building for it to drag me backwards and bring me into it. So why are you above this building? This isn't even the center of the base off a planet. Let's go to here. Since I can walk back. Yeah, whatever. How you holding up? Should I leave the refiner here? Let's go back to base. Stuck in the wall anymore. No, this is bad. I don't like bats. No, I don't listen to that. It's just horrible. Makes me wanna. Get more coffee, because it makes me yawn. Yawns it. Now I have to find something else. All right, this is way better. Running smoothly. I wonder. Well, it looks like that fixed the whatever the hell that was.
Higher planetary crap.